other strategy, terutamanya macam bangsa-bangsa yang bukan Cina yang nak belajar Cina. No, one thing, jangan kita belajar bahasa Mandarin yang lama. Kita nak conversation. Biar kita survive dulu. Dulu saya belajar bahasa Melayu sana. Macam banyak sekolah-sekolah Cina nak pergi belajar bahasa Melayu. Mereka cakap susah. Saya cakap, hang on, you slice down dulu. Apa yang paling susah? Actually, you kena survive dulu. Macam kita pergi makan atau semua ini, takkan kita cakap hari ini kita kena bahasa pasar dulu kan? Give myself, okay, I learn this language, I can sing this song. So you must have something, a treat and a purpose. I tak suka, banyak orang yang, banyak kawan yang, wah dia banyak benda yang boleh belajar. I need to have a goal, a strategy, and I always encourage people also to participate in competition. It's a free training platform. I belajar lagi banyak bila I join competition. I push my limits because on set, I faham. So that's why I encourage, right? Okay, academy school, you have a competition as well because you need them to practice, right? I can't just every day let you. Sometimes you have to have an event to push your limits.